Visual tracking has many applications. In this example, we see a hierarchy of trackers, with a body tracker being used to find target positions for a face and hands. Trackers for face and hands are then used to estimate where in the scene the person is looking. In this example, they're looking at a map. We can use the attended position on the map to zoom in and provide a high-resolution version of where they're looking.